It's Cara. And I'm here in the Prosperity High, East Village, San Diego. On a Monday, December 5th, it's a wintry day. It's been cold the last few nights. The Hive celebrated its unofficial first birthday yesterday. And it's been quiet. I've been seeing postings of honest expressions of this time now, which, you know, collectively we're feeling something. I know I'm feeling it. I'm really feeling it. I don't know what I'm feeling. Sad. Yeah. A lot of sadness. Afraid. Really afraid. Pressed up against an edge. And I don't want to move. I just want to stay safe and comfortable. I just want to be in bed. I just want to pretend that I don't know. Just pretend. So I thought maybe I'd turn on the camera and see what would happen if I tried to capture this emotion. It's just energy. Energy in motion. What does it look like in the dance? What does it feel like? Can I allow myself to feel this? My desire is to escape from it, to hide, to elude, to sleep, to distract myself with media, to drink or smoke or call people up. It's like I don't know how to just be in it. I don't know how to just feel this. And my mind's going crazy. My mind is on hyperdrive and wants to berate me and beat me up and tell me things that my body knows isn't true. So I thought I'd just try to find the dance and share it with you. Because maybe you can find it too. And I recognize that I pretend a lot. I pretend that I'm really strong and I know what the fuck I'm doing and I don't. I have no clue. I don't know what this new year's gonna bring. And I'm learning how to trust. How to just believe. Good luck, bad luck. Right now it feels really hard. So what does that look like? Maybe it's just this. Maybe this is the dance, the curved spine, the crossed legs. The soft face, rounded shoulders. Can I just sit with it? Can the sitting be a dance? Mm-hmm. talking to a friend the other day who came to check out the space because he's wanting to create a collective for himself. I was talking about how, or we were talking about how confusing words like love and compassion and gentle, procrastination, lazy, lack of ambition, all these words, they're really confusing. Because the only thing we have to compare it to is what we know. And we all know that where we are now is because of extreme imbalance. You know, I look out these windows here at the Hive. Here, I'll show you. Here, take a look. It's really beautiful. And it's not gentle. This isn't gentle. I don't know if it's love or compassionate. I love the angles. I love architecture and shape. But it takes its toll. So how am I, just this human being who's been raised in this, how am I to know what words like love and compassion mean? You know? I don't know. So I certainly don't know what it means to be the reason why I feel so sad is because there's always this little voice, you know, that voice of ego there telling me I gotta be somebody, do something, make my mark. Like, this just isn't enough. I'm so tired of not feeling like enough. That's what I'm trying to run from. And create and manifest and build, and it's gonna be a new year, and